child, feed. Yes? Yes!
Do you like to eat out of hands too? You are chosen, I shall take you home.
Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god! My babies! Bless you. Are you okay?
I'm allergic to everything.
Oh my god. What do you got there, bro?
Some types of greens. I don't know. I get all different types of things donated to me for all the tortoises here on the ranch. It's pretty awesome. Helps out a lot, but they still eat a lot more.
Dude, look at these bags. There's a whole bunch of bags. It's like,
this would be gone in less than 30 minutes.
30 minutes? Yeah. All these batches right here? Dude, this is going to be wild, guys. We're here at Blake's Exotic Animal Ranch. So we're going to be checking out everything. And yes, we might be getting our first pet baby goat that's gonna actually stay here, bro. I appreciate you. I'm super excited. I saw the baby goat in one of my last videos, and I just said he has to come home. So we're gonna have to go ahead and choose. Well, not him. It's a female, right?
Yeah, it's a girl.
It's a women goat. So we're gonna have a little women goat, guys. In the comments below, let me know what you think I should name her. I kind of got a name, but I would like to go ahead and see what you guys want me to go ahead and permanently name her. So I'm super excited, guys.
Hey, guys. What's going on?
There's so much stuff here at the ranch, guys. Can't wait until that monster fish bash, bro.
Can't wait.
If you guys are coming down, there's gonna be a lot of stuff for sale, possibly a whole bunch of animals, right?
We have airplanes here.
Oh my god, another one. They follow us wherever we go. So what are you doing here, man? You're going through the entire produce and everything?
I'm making sure there's no rubber bands and things of that sort so the tortoises can't ingest it. The reason why is because this stuff, they take it off the counters, they take it off display, throw it away, and they leave all the stuff in it. So you gotta go through it, make sure it's clean, to give it to the tortoises.
It's a lot of stuff.
For the people, but it's perfectly fine for the tortoises. It's still good.
Bro, look at this. A lot of greens. Bro, I mean, I'm about to go. Let me get something.
Yeah.
That wasn't worth it. Look at this broccoli, dude. Like, this is like he was saying. It's still good for humans, but it's just not appealing to the eye, I guess. Yeah, people are spoiled. Us humans are spoiled, but look at this. But, you know, other people's spoiled food equals a lot of great food for your tortoises. So that's pretty good, you know? Look at all this stuff. Oh, I got you with the wrap. Hey, look, I did something.
There you go.
So this is actually very convenient you have this. I might have to get this myself to transport some little fish or that cooler that we transported the other day. Dude, this thing is absolutely pristine. I mean, I'd be very sad if I had to carry a giant bundle of lettuce throughout the entire ranch by hand.
All right, this is the most used tool here on the ranch.
Yeah? Not even the hoe?
No.
All right, let's go ahead and close this thing up if I can figure it out. Yeah, through here. Come on, guys. Sorry, I'm alone on today's adventure. So, who we have here, my friend?
This is Willie, and he's gonna eat a pear.
A pear? Just like that?
Oh my god, those teeth.
Yeah, those things will really beat you up.
Oh boy, I'm good. But he looks good. How long you've had Willie?
Since he was this big.
What?
He's about 7 years old.
7 years old?
He's a miniature. He's not a mini, but he's a miniature.
He's a miniature?
Yeah.
This is a miniature?
Oh yeah.
Boy, that's a big one.
Yeah, he's a good boy.
Oh, yeah.
Only to me.
Oh, yeah. He kind of growled on me last time I was here. So where are we going first?
We're going to go to the redfoot tortoises.
Redfoot tortoises. Here we go. I'm excited. What's crazy, guys, is you do this every day, right? Every this day. Is like the everyday thing. This is not for a video or anything.
This is the everyday life of Blake's Exotic Animal Ranch.
Sure, they got to eat. We eat. They got
to
eat every day.
Boy.
You know I like to eat. So
let's go ahead and do this thing right now. Let's see what happens. So you just bring it over here? You have like a feeding stone or something?
I just sprinkle it everywhere.
Really?
Yep.
That's smart. So they can go ahead and walk around and do some exercise?
And get the lettuce when they're ready.
Oh, nice.
They do it every day and it's gone every day.
Come. It's dinner time, my child. Oh, look at them. They're all lit up. They're like, oh my God, Daddy brought us food.
Oh, yeah.
Dude. Oh, he wants some more.
Oh, Willie
wants some
stop.
More. Oh, the whole time.
Whole time.
Same thing. It's like me at Chipotle, kiddo. This is amazing. Dude, there's more dogs on this side too. How many dogs do you have?
You got a good amount.
Good amount. That's what I'm talking about.
How many fingers are on your hand?
Right?
How many dogs you got?
Boys. But look at this guy. Hello. Will you love me? No, that's not what we want. I want to feed you. Will you be spooked? Feed? Come on. Anyone home? How about you? You want food? Will you let Joey Slam feed you? Come. Yes? Dang it! Didn't work out.
No? We have other tortoises that we eat.
Okay, thank God. I don't want to look like a loser.
Josh is probably one of like the deadliest animals I have.
Oh, really?
Willie is your real pit bull. Look at this little couple. Hello. How's it going? Oh, yeah. They know it's food time. Look at this guy. He's like, oh, yeah. It's time to eat. This is awesome. These are more cicadas?
Yeah, different morphs and pets.
Oh, man. Look at that. Buffets. And they run through this every day?
Yeah. Every day. This is just part of their diet. You got a lot of cactus.
Look at that.
And all different sorts of
food. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Oh, yeah. I still got that cactus again. Yeah. My little guys loved it. Look at them go. Oh, man. Come. It's time to feed my children. Eat, boy. Ah!
Please, have mercy.
So you like to look through exactly? Like, are you still looking through for the...
A little bit. Once I throw it, I still look again.
Okay, nice, nice. I couldn't speak English for some reason. Thanks. All right, here we go. Look who we have here. More. Child, feed. Yes? Yes! My mission is complete. I am so happy. Love you, my friend. Hey, eat, boy. That's right. Don't get my finger, though. Grandpa, it's time to eat. Come, children. Feed on the beautiful forge. Look at that. Oh, dude, I wish someone would throw food at me like that, boy. You know? Huh? Chill it, Willie. Your time has come. Go eat. Get some greens in the system.
Leopard tortoises in here.
Dude, they're so cute. I didn't see them last time. How old is this one?
Not sure. These were all given to me not too long ago.
Hello, little man.
It's an adult male. He could be
He's so cute.
From 10 to 30 years old.
Do you like to eat out of hands too? Yep. You are chosen. I shall take you home.
Well, hello. Look who came out of the hole.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just greeting all of your tortoises.
They smell the lettuce and they'll come out.
Oh, yeah? That's a lot of food, boy. Come out to play, children. It's time to feed. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Does whatever the spider can. Is that a rhino iguana?
Yes, sir.
Nice. Oh, my God. Okay. It happens every time.
They greet you every time.
Every time. Hello, children. Rampage! Survive! Please, just have mercy on me. Every time I turn around, he comes over here. Watch.
Oh, yeah.
See? Look. Hold. This guy is so sneaky. I'm after you. I'm watching you. So are the slaves. Let me get a little something to throw around. You want something? Can we be friends? Can I feed this to him?
Yeah.
All right, here you go. Love me, and I love you too. There you go. We're now friends with the pig. Where are my babies? Babies, we will look at you very soon. What are you feeding in here, man?
And here are mountain tortoises.
Mountain tortoises. Mountain
yes.
Tortoises. Oh, there's some little redfoots in the back as well. Hello, redfoots. Dude, there's so much stuff. Oh, get it, boy. Or women. Oh, hello. Why are you looking at me like that? Okay. I'll feed you something. Here, I got you. Ready? Hold. Right through there. Yep. Oh, tug of war. Go. You got it. That's all you. Eat it up. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yum. That's right. That's perfect. You want something too? I got you. Ready? One. A two, go. Yes, feed everybody. Was it because I'll do that?
Yeah, you're good.
Oh, okay, cool. Hello, baby. Is it you that will be my child? Is it you or you or you will be my child? Find out. Stay tuned. Watch the whole video. What you got in here, boy? It never ends. Welcome to Narnia. We're in Blake's place. There are 1,000 tortoises. There's so much going on here. Hello? Anyone home? Oh, hello. There you are. How you doing? What's going on? What are you?
They're Honduran wood turtles.
They're Honduran wood turtles? Hmm.
It's a subspecies of like a rhino
glennies. Whoa, you're so cute. You're looking at me. All right, you're mad I picked you up. I'll put you down. Sweet. I'm so excited for what's to come over here, bro.
Yes, sir.
It's gonna be so big. This is gonna be the barn, is that right?
Yep.
This is the concrete slab, the holy slab, and this is where Joey Slam will lay. I'll just live like right here in the grass. And just wait until you let me come outside to play.
There you go.
All right. Oh, what we're gonna do?
Break time.
Break time?
Yeah, we go look at some baby goats.
Oh, here we go, guys. I'm excited. Let's go look at baby goats. Hey.
I can get a bottle. It's time for them to drink.
Time for them to drink. I like to drink with things and yeah. Talking about babies. Look at these puppies. Hello. Wait, I can't forget about the mom. I can't forget about you. Okay, don't take my love. But for you, I'll take your love. Oh, okay, you want love now? All right, so that's 1, 2, 3. Look at these fur balls. They're just fur balls. Hello. You selling these?
Yes, sir.
Oh boy, oh boy. I can't just buy all the animals and you keep them. Oh my God, they're so cute. I love puppies. Look at them. Hello. Look at that face. You lick me? Huh? No? No licks? Oh, you're so cute. Come on. Oh my God. How could you let them go? They're so cute. Oh my God. My babies. Look at them. They're so excited. Oh, they just see that you're about to feed them. That's why. No. Be nice. Love my children. Hello. Oh, this is a dangerous place. Watch out for a lot of droplings.
Oh, yeah.
It looks like a whole bunch of Reese's Pieces. Hold. No. Love me.
Hey.
Hold. Hold. Hello. Look at the babies. There's so many. Oh, my God. This is so cool. They just follow you. So you just prop there and you just bottle feed them all?
Well, two of them, they all, you can't drink from a bowl, but they won't all fit in a bowl.
Oh, okay.
So I just do a little bit there.
Okay.
And I'll grab the girl, the one that you want to look at.
Oh, yeah. My baby, guys.
Put that one there.
This is my child. This will soon be the Slayer's goat.
Just put that bottle there.
Oh, my God.
There you go.
That's adorable. Bro, can I do that?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, can we switch?
Oh, drink up. So this is regular goat's milk?
Sir.
Where do you get the goat's milk?
Like a Whole Foods, Walmart, they all have it. There's nothing in it.
Oh, okay, so it's not from the moms. Oh, you're getting full, I feel you. Get all swole just like me.
I've been thinking about a name. I gotta keep it classy for you, bro, and I think since you got candy bars.
Yeah.
This one's gonna be Hershey, bro.
Hershey.
Hershey.
I think that's a good name
Hershey
for the ranch.
Is so perfect.
Did you name yours yet?
This one right here, that one's Twix.
Twix? Yeah. This one's Twix?
That's 2.0 Snickers right there.
Oh, so it's Twix, Hershey's, Snickers. And Snickers.
There's Snickers over there just grazing on the bottom. Yum, yum, yum.
Dude. I show her this bottle though. It's game over.
Game over? 100%. Oh, I know. Come, baby. Come. You want to get picked up.
How I love you. I love you so much, baby.
Guys, I've never wanted a goat or I ever had one, and now, thanks to Blake, he made that happen.
That's right. Oh, it's so cute. Look at that.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm going to be continuing to bottle feed our new friend and messing around with Blake. Don't forget to subscribe to Blake's Exotic Animal Ranch. Go ahead and show yourself, Blake, bro. Show yourself. Don't forget to subscribe. Go ahead and give him some love, guys. We're a big family down here. And I'll see you guys in the next Slay Adventure, guys. Booyah.